Year 12 formals come out, Mark. I have no interest. I really don't want to go.
Well, you know, why don't we watch some TV instead?
Oh, brilliant.
The dresses they have worn from Manning Cartel.
Zoe, who are you taking a formal?
Jesse Nissen.
Alex Brock.
Daniel.
Jasmine Burstrom.
That girl.
That guy.
Michaela Mainzer.
MSAV.
Carla.
Was she your first option?
Maybe.
Daniel Geddes.
I'm Ben Eisenstrauss.
Any history?
Dated in year six for a little bit.
D-Lev.
Very nice.
So, Blake, who are you taking to formal?
Mika Glantz.
And Sam?
Scarlett Hochner.
Any history?
Blake and I go way back.
I'm taking Maddie Roth.
Any history there?
Yes, there is.
A fair bit of history. And Noah?
Yeah, Talia Cohen.
Any history?
Just like 4 years.
Ben, who are you taking to formal?
Naomi.
Any history?
No.
Any history?
Maybe you're right with Mr. Reid.
Feldy, who are you taking to formal?
I'm taking Bath.
Will you be eating vegan food on the night to support her?
Nah, unfortunately I won't.
So, who are you taking to formal?
Well, due to certain circumstances, I am now third wheeling the hottest couple in the school, Jazz and Daniel.
And Talia, what about you?
Noah.
And who is he to you?
My husband.
So, Josh, who are you taking to formal?
I'm taking Liat.
Any history there?
No, I'm gay.
Woo! I'm 18! I can drive! Yay!
Leanne's Insurance, that's right, how can I help? I just wanna be
okay today. Nick,
Nickelodeon! Hello, welcome to Feldy's Declassified Formal Survival Guide. Formal's a night everyone looks forward to, and here are some tips and tricks to survive. Sweet! Tip number one, this is how you find a formal day. Now you have a formal day. Now you have a formal day. Now you have a formal day. Tip number two, you've got to get a beautiful corsage. Not something like this, not something like that, something like this. Cute. Rule number three, you gotta keep neat and tidy.
Nick. Nickelodeon!
Tonight, I'll be eating a grilled chicken salad with extra spinach and kale, because I'm on my formal diet.
So, James, who are you taking to formal?
You.
I'm taking Lee Davies.
And Jonathan?
I'm taking Eliza Schwartzberg.
To formal, I am taking Gemma Zufka.
Beautiful.
Jasmine Shanko.
Vinny.
Asha. So, Ethan, who are you taking to formal?
Gilad Cass, the legend.
Very nice. So, Coco, who are you taking to formal?
Adam Mossop.
Any history there?
Just a bit.
What's the history?
I can't believe it.
So, Bar, who are you taking to formal?
Feldy.
Lara.
Josh Kessel.
Any history there?
Nah.
And Maddie.
Corey.
Any history there?
Yep.
Jamie, who are you taking to formal?
Ali Spiegel.
Who are you taking to formal?
Him.
Sarah Trudy Esther Tepperman.
So, guys, who are you taking to formal?
Lauren.
Jake.
Jamie Roth.
Amber.
Jamie Orlovid.
Josh Miller.
So, Liam, who are you taking to formal?
Tommy Aylon.
Max Bloom.
And have you ever spoken to Max before?
Yeah, I spoke to him last night.
So, Charlie, who are you taking to formal?
James Chernovsky. So, Alex, who are you taking to formal?
Tal.
And when was the last time you spoke to Tal?
Like, he's 7.
Very nice. And Amber, who are you taking?
Benji.
And Brooke?
Hudson.
Amber, how do you feel about that?
It's a bit of a touchy subject.
So, Lizzie, who are you taking to formal?
I'm taking Jonathan.
And Alex?
Alan Sakajew.
Ooh, Geelong Grammar.
Tonight, I'll be eating 4 cheeseburgers, 2 milkshakes, and large fries because I'm on my formal diet.
To your left is the lift up to the upper levels, four peeps. The bathrooms, the staff bathrooms. Staff, notice that peeps, staff bathrooms. There's teenagers' rooms on the side. Only one person in there today and not as messy as usual, which is great. All right, this is my kitchen. You can't mess it up. Coffee machine, most important. Sink, sandwich maker, turn the bloody thing off. Microwave,
year 12 only.
Fully stocked bar fridge, thank you. This is my office, and these are my peeps. Say hi, peeps.
Hi.
Hi. All right, I hope you've enjoyed the tour of my crib. Well, you're welcome back anytime. See you later.
Cut. You know what, Gary? I think we really should go to Year 12 formal.
Oh, you've guilted me. All right, let's go. But first, let's what? Warm up with some dance moves, Mark.
Oh, I can't wait.
Any special dance moves for the night?
Sorry, I don't dance when I'm sober.
Ooh, Jesse?
A freestyle. You wanna ride in the six? You wanna dine in the six? But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some bits. And I'm like, hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that cruel love. Hell nah, been waiting too long. I want that cruel love. Body on my, losing all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, finding all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, losing all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, finding all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, losing all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, finding all my innocence, yeah. Body on my, losing all my.
Better not be like this at formal. Innocence, body on my, innocence,
incidental. My bad, never got the memo that you never have fun while you're in the limo. Yeah, you wanna ride in six, you wanna dine in the six. But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell nah, been waiting too long. Hell nah, I want that.